iOS 12.4.3 has been released to those old devices of the iPhones and iPads, and there's a reason for that. Let's check out and see if you should update or not. So Apple has released a special version to those who can't update to version 13 of iOS these days. So they did a special version which is called 12.4.3, and this version is for the older phones. That's why Apple is releasing it. So this version is actually can be run in the iPhone 5S and higher, and iPhone 6 and higher, and also the iPad, iPad 4 and higher. So yeah, basically it's a security update that will make you safe and stay safe, that's all. Install the update in your phone if you have one of these phones or iPad, whatever. So you should go to settings, general, and then software. That's where you can find it in your phone and you can update it. And anyways, it's less than 500 megabytes, and it shouldn't take too long if you got an average internet speed. Anyways, if you update it, it could do some problems. There is no update without problems. I can't guarantee that this update doesn't have any problems. So I'm gonna give you a link to fixing any problem that you will face. There's about 12 problems that will may happen. It shouldn't be happening, but may be happening. So I'm gonna give you a link to those problems to fix it. Anyways, it's one website and I hope you just check it out if you are facing any problems. And yeah, tell me in the comment section if you can't find any fix to those. I can give it in my channel probably. And yeah, this is what my channel is about. It's all about the technology, and sometimes I speak about computers and the software, mostly software, because today we are talking about the iOS, and that's it. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one.